Should you stay or go? Go.
Welcome back, everyone, alongside Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Referee Shel Levesque ready to drop the puck on this EA Sports Hockey League matchup. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Cape Breton's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Tommy Hawk. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Cape Breton's got it in the neutral zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Feeds the puck over to Raymond. Jagr's got the puck. The Mooseheads take over on possession. Oh, catches him in the open ice. Centering pass. Comes up with a big time glove save.
John Elwell's right on top of that chance. Grade A spot, grade A save.
Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Your boy Ovens stick handling in his own zone. Here's a chance to set up now. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Scores!
I think the goaltender's got to do a better job. There's only one player in front of him. He's got to look around and find the where the puck is. He never picks it up until it's past him.
Puck picked up by Pronger. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 50 seconds.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling. Charging the call, it was almost like he was seeing red out there.
He might as well have yelled to the ref, "I'm going to run through this guy," because as soon as he turned, the ref is looking at a big hit that's going to happen.
Pretty obvious. Halifax still has time to work here in this first period to increase this lead. The Eagles win it in the defensive zone. On their heels, trying to clear. And that one fired right into the bench. The Mooseheads have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And manages to clear the zone. Halifax will play it from behind the net. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Through center along the wing. Fairfax gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Feeds it over to White. Can't get a hold of that pass. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Got to give the penalty killers a lot of credit as the penalty expires.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
The Mooseheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass over to Raymond. Puck lands back onto a stick. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Hiller's got it along the wing. Now a quick pass to Wood. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Halifax has been the better team offensively, more shots, and as a result, more goals. Tommy Hawks won the draw. The Mooseheads have the puck now. Cape Breton's got the puck along the boards. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Great defensive effort with the strip. Quick feed to Dick. Cape Breton's got a hold of it along the wall. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Halifax tries to break out from their own end. Just rocked on the play.
Man, you hear the old term bone jarring? That one had to hurt. The boards are still moving from that collision. Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. Late goings of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Huge stick save by the goaltender. Tries to get it to Dick. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Eagles have a hold of it in the defensive zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. A chance in front! Stones him in front! Unbeatable! Great reflexes, another save! Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Moves it to Raymond. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass.
There are times to be aggressive, times to be safe. You're ahead, that puck's got to be in a safer place.
Here they are on the attack. To his teammate! Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off with the steal. Moves it quickly over to Dick. That's all she wrote on the first period of play as the horn sounds. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game.
gonna be my day. I just wanna climb to the top of a mountain, stand tall when I'm howling. Cause today's gonna be my day, it's gonna be my day, this.
Good night stress, see you in the morning. I don't gotta guess, you're always there for me. So unnecessary to doubt, I think you like seeing me freak out. Good night stress, see you in the morning. So I wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, cause it's dangerous, and I don't wanna lose my mind, no. Dark days, I already had those. I'm just trying to figure out how to be myself right now. I don't wanna lay low, hiding in the shadows. So I wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, it's dangerous, and I don't wanna lose my mind, no.
When I got a hold down, probably in a go gown. My competition taking notes now, cause I'm always ready to throw down. Loose clothes, hair combed out, know that I will never hold out. Told them that way off, y'all was way off. You ain't got a job, you was laid off.
A great night for hockey here in the EASHL. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Rosters are set and so are we. Glide into position for the opening draw. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. He's going to the box, reporting it out of play. Delay a game is the call. I don't think that was the intention.
No, he wants to shoot it off the window, but he did shoot it 11 feet high. He's under pressure, and he
scores! Power play goal!
Critical for them to get on the board with the extra man. They move the puck well, and they're able to capitalize.
The Mooseheads quickly strike first here, and they lead 1-0.
Always talk about getting the jump on the road, but I don't think anybody really thinks it's going to be this quick.
Quick feed to your boy Oven. Look out! What a hit! You got to keep your head up out there.
As the coach told us before the game, they want to set a physical tone. There's a good hit early.
Club save! All quick reflexes on the play. Sears moving the puck through his own zone. Halifax has it near the wall. Quick pass to Raymond. Can't connect. Trying to escape the pressure. Moves it around along the half wall. Too many bodies in the way. On the wraparound. What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
With possession along the wall. On the doorstep, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Cape Breton's looking to break out of their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Nice pass. Fires it into the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Dick. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Your boy Oven still trying to shake off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 1-0 the score. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Into the offensive end now. The Eagles get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Your boy Ovens got it in the defensive end. Trying to get it out of danger. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. White's lugging the puck with authority. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play. Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Halifax with possession in their own zone. From behind the net. And he can't get it off. Centering pass. And not much on that one. Raymond's got the puck in his own zone. The Moosehead scoop it up along the boards. Misses just up and over. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Moves it to White. White's taking it from his own end. On the attack along the boards. And he regains control of the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to White. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The midway mark in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a shot. That's off a stick. Off target.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Pass right on the doorstep. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we got a 1-0 game to this point. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Over the line they come. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Tommy Hawk. Here's a shot. Turns it away.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. sends the pass over. Nice bank pass off the boards. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Straight up the middle. Here they come. Here's a chance. A two-on-one. Can't connect. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Quick feed to Tommy Hawk. Cape Breton's got possession here in the neutral zone. Rips it from the blue line, and he comes up with a big-time save on that. Well, lots of jump at both ends of the ice here as the first period comes to an end. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms. Heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Cape Breton's probably in a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course they're going to be chasing the game.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Intercepts the pass. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Along the half wall with the puck.
Dick's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Picks up the puck in his own end. From the left side, takes it at center. Seals over the net. Sends the pass down low. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Breakaway. Dick slowed down with the hook, and the official's arm is in the air. The call is hooking on the play.
This is a penalty of bad positioning. You reach out to try and slow the guy down, you're going to get called almost every time.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And that one's turned away. Halifax has possession of it now. And now he tries to get it across to your boy, Oven. Hammers the one-timer, just wide. Takes control of the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puck lands right back onto the blade.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Uses the boards with the bank pass. The Eagles will kill off a few extra seconds now. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Solid shorthanded performance there as both teams are now back to even strength.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Halifax gets the puck near the boards. Grabs it in his own end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Sends a pass over. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Whistle blown, stopping the play. And he's off to the box holding the call.
He's got a fistful of the other guy's sweater. I don't think there's much complaint here.
Cape Breton's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, what a great opportunity for them here. Trailing by a goal, you got a chance to even it up, and you've got the man advantage.
Trying to clear the puck from his own end. Stopped by the goaltender. Great defensive stick work on the play. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. The Eagles gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the puck at the point. Takes a shot, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Tries to get the puck to Raymond. Oh, great read on the play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Let's it go, and a great save.
He reacts late, but he makes a save through traffic.
Cape Breton's got the puck. Up along the wing. The Eagles come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Picks it off. Look out. From the point, they take control of it. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Takes the pass. Jagr's going to play it against the half wall. And that's picked off. Receives the pass. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's the pass. Cape Breton's got the puck behind the net. Halifax tries to break out from their own end. The Mooseheads going to work on offense. Gets in front of it. Takes the feed under pressure. Hiller's stick handling in his own zone. Halifax looks to move the puck from their own end. Cape Breton's ready to go on the attack. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. He scores, no hole in a second here. They're saying no goal.
Immediately, this is waved off. This is not going to be a goal. Jagr's not going to be very happy with this. They've waved this off. This looks pretty clearly like goalie interference.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. And it's a quick pass to your boy Oven. Finds nothing but air on that shot. And the goalie covers up. We had a timeout on the ice, allowing both teams to catch their breath here and regroup. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Eagles still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. And now it's grabbed by Wood. Inside his own end, moves the puck. And the linesman calls icing on the play. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
With the bank pass. Here's a chance out front. Halifax gains a hold of the puck against the boards. From point blank, gives them nothing in front. Horn sounds to end the second period. 1-0 is where we sit, setting up what should be a dramatic third period.
TV and turn up for your community.
Everybody else, that's your mentality, and we know where that leads to. Let's see.